Hi.
That is Luna.
I'm Brittany. I go by Brit.
And that is Luna.
This is Luna.
A puppy.
The new puppy.
Yeah.
And I just want to say, hope you've enjoyed.
Yeah.
I'm new.
Me too.
So see you tomorrow. It is currently 6 o'clock in the morning. I woke up at 5. This is what woke me up, guys. A little booger face right here. This is my deodorant.
Squarespace is the...
This is not sponsored, by the way. Secret? Dry Sperry Coconut. We go shopping with us.
Heather.
Here's Susan.
Susan?
Susan.
You need Ronald.
We need Ronald.
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 It's Tamagotchi.
Ronald.
Ronald.
Ronald's twin.
No, 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 no.
Listen. Look at how tiny
Susan. So Susan.
These are Tamagotchi.
Ronald, Suzanne.
These are Tamagotchis. Really?
Here's Billy. My new computer. I'm so good at typing, guys. Brit. Or sorry. I'm slow, guys. R.
We literally had these little kids. It turned on.
T.
Chill.
It's creepy, guys.
Let's go to the next aisle. Come on.
The
podcast. Oh my god.
Sure, Mom.
Over there.
New one down there. Brittany.
What?
Did you see the cat? It's a chicken.
It's a chicken.
It's a pig.
Okay, these are very loud.
We're back at Walmart.
I want to be friends with this time. I don't want to be, whatever her name is.
This is my dress. It's orange. Man. I let it go.
Let it go. Let it go.
Where's the teacup?
What the heck?
Welcome to the room tour. Bed's not made right now, as you can see. We'll get to that later. I'll make it and show you guys later. This is my window. I love it. And you can see, like, it makes it like stars when the lights are off. This is my desk. And then that's my record player. I have records. Here. So if I'm like doing crafts or something, I'll play records or music because it like Bluetooths too. So if you ever hear like background music, it's because of that. Here's my nightstand. I love Stitch. So I have like a blanket, couple stuffed animals, have one right there, and then a cup. But my room is like nighttime themed. That's pretty much it. Oh, and I like collect earrings. I have like dinosaur earrings, teeth earrings. I know some people say that's weird, but not to me, it's fun. Here's my trophies from gymnastics. Pretty much it. That's my skincare slash refrigerator for drinks when friends come over. Oh, and I collect stuffed animals. Like, I have over 60, I think. That's all.
Hi, guys. This is Get Ready With Me. First, I just got out of the pool, so that's why I have this shirt on. Alright, so you brush. I brush up my hair. This is the conditioner I use. after I get out of shower, and then I use this, but the nighttime one. I don't know where it is right now. I think it's so. I'm gonna get in the shower. I'm gonna come back and show you my night routine. Okay, so I just go out of the shower. So you can hear the water dripping. I'm gonna brush my hair.
Squarespace is the.
And then, since this is already pretty long, I put two moisturizers on. And I put some deodorant on for the night because a girl sweats. Good night sleepwear. Shorts from Shein. And then shirt from Shein too. But these do not go together. This has a butterfly shirt. And it's like a cropped shirt. I do not wear that much. Girl likes oversized t-shirts and sweatshirts. But that's all, pretty much. Ignore the sink. It's dirty.